65 years old patient with no special history presented with mild left lumbar pain. Ultrasound showed a large left renal mass. CT scan confirmed the renal mass that is originating from the lower pore of the kidney. It is about 17 cm solid renal mass developed anteriorly to the kidney, beginning above the kidney and descending largely below. There is no renal vein thrombosis. The right kidney presents a 4 cm cyst. Can a partial nephrectomy be proposed to this patient?